Please introduce yourself, sir.
Hi, my name is Gaurav Bora and I'm the CEO of Jigsaw Academy.
What is the story of your institution's brand?
The Jigsaw Academy, actually we started the institute about 4 years ago, and why we named it Jigsaw is essentially because we are in the business of teaching analytics, and we felt that analytics is almost like a jigsaw puzzle where you use data to put all these different clues together, and once you've put all of them together they form a complete picture like any jigsaw puzzle. So that was the idea behind this name. And in the last 3 years, you know, from being completely unknown in this field, Jigsaw Academy has made a name for itself, and we are really happy with the progress that we made.
And what are your growth plans?
Our growth plan, so last year we won the Best Analytics Training Academy in Bangalore Award. This year we won the National Best Analytics Training Academy in India Award. Next year we definitely want to do something at a global level. We want to be known as the Best Analytics Training Academy across the world. So we have a lot of plans focusing around our growth in other markets like the US, UK, Singapore, Brazil, Australia, different countries.
And what is your idea of good education?
We feel that there is a big gap in terms of the way education is imparted today in India. There is a lot of emphasis on theoretical knowledge and there is very little emphasis on actual industry skills. So the reason why Jigsaw Academy has made a mark for itself in this short period of time is we are very much focused on industry application. You know, what are the skills that industry need and how can we train our students on that? And that I think is the biggest gap in the education, Indian education scenario right now.
Being recognized by Brands Academy for excellence in education, how does it feel?
Definitely feels great. I think we are honored to be recognized for our work, and we hope to keep winning these awards in the future as well.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.